Helva!
Well, worth a shot.
Focus up, boy!
Fire! What does Baldur want with us?
Well, let's look at what we know. Baldur is Odin's finest tracker, bar none. If he wants you, you have to consider the possibility that Odin wants you. And as for what Odin wants, on this I have some expertise.
What could we have that Odin doesn't? He's like the king of gods.
Of the Aesir, aye. But his reach is not unlimited. And where he cannot reach, he is preoccupied with going. He certainly tortured me enough about it over the years.
Over here.
Okay. decided to show. Talk to this here ring.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, Brok. It's talking to me! It's Anvari!
Ha! Knew it.
He says he went to the Velander mines to observe his mistake, but then the Soul Eater attacked, so as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put in this ring. And then he...
What about all his stuff? Anvari had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools, and one beaut of a hammer. He make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take Anvari with you and go have a look-see. If you find his hammer, I'll whip up something real nice for you. Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone.
Anvari isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that. Anvari says this dwarf was part of his crew. because of his mistakes. He sounds sad.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
He did not like that. He's warning us not to go down there.
Stop listening to the ring, boy. He cannot be trusted.
Yeah.
vicious son of a bitch! That ring, boy.
I don't know how.
And a traveler. Guard up.
Ready yourself, boy!
All set!
Behold me, Skull!
fight was difficult.
A dead soul eater. What's a soul eater even doing here? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore. Shop is up there. I know. Don't trust the talking ring.
Watch out!
something bad here. He's glad you destroyed his lab, and he's sorry he kept trying to trick us. His hammer is just through this gate.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Wonder who wrote this?
This is a fine hammer.
Invari says thank you. Can we keep him?
We will talk to the blue one. Here, the alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah, Anvari always was an asshole. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here, you hold on to him. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. So long as he proves his worth.
Kid's a bit of a softy, huh? Well, he'll grow out of it.
Oh, almost forgot. Brok, this is our new friend Mimir.
We've met.
Oh, why didn't you say so?
He knows why. I know why. You know why.
Quiet. No more of this.
You know what? Sorry I brought it up. Can't you and Sindri just patch things up? Whatever happened couldn't be all that bad. You're family.
Now don't be lecturing me about family. I ain't the one what forgot what her name stood for. What we made, the weapons we made were legendary across 9 realms for more years than I can count. You just don't throw that away on account of one bad.
One bad what?
One bad nothing. Ain't you got somewhere to be?